There's another League of Legends game coming your way, this time as Amumu Jungle. The sweeper.
Where are we going?
Okay, line matchups for this game are as follows. I'm Amumu Jungle against Elise. We have Ashe and Sona bot against Jinx and Alistar. We have Shyvana top
Welcome
against
to
Nasus. And we have Gragas mid against Yasuo.
Come play with me.
So I'm not totally confident about the Gragas pick, but this guy supposedly is. For those that don't know, Yasuo can just windwall pretty much all of Gragas' casks away, the Q and the ult. So he's gonna have to work hard to win that lane. And usually when someone has to work hard for a lane, that means I have to camp.
Let's find some friends.
Things to think about this game. Okay. Okay, we got Vision of Elise and Jinx there.
Minions have spawned.
They're just doing blue, nothing out of the ordinary. And that scuba suit looks more like a suit of armor from here. Maybe that's just because Gragas is so big. I guess the face piece kind of looks the part. I can finally reach top because Elise is going to be as well. Q, and let's see if we can cut her off.
Okay.
Got Elise, but now Nasus has double buffs. It pays to pay attention, Shyvana, because now he's your problem.
Where are we going?
So it was Alistar who got the kill on Sona.
An ally has been slain.
Down goes Ashe.
Okay.
So the Spirit Stone was changed to match the special Wraith. So we'll have to see if I can get by without any mana problems. I think Amumu is pretty well off, but we'll see.
Let's find some friends.
They can just feed Jinx. I mean, it's not like she's a hyper carry.
Where are we going? Okay. with me. Okay.
And I'm on the other side of the map, so I can't counter gank.
Has been
My
slain.
Rebuff is gonna be up in a moment. I'm heading straight there. I might stop at the wraiths, we'll see.
Come play with me. Going.
Life of that lane at least. mean, Ash 60, Jinx 66, and Jinx has 3 kills. Supports down there, but Ash got the kill, which counts there. For the other team, it was Alistar. We came out ahead there.
Where are we going?
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Okay.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Come play with me.
Focus as a blue. Hobby in the pot. We're starting to shut down Jinx.
Where are we going?
Crud. Don't got die, guys.
Killing spree.
They got one. We got those grabs here.
Some friends.
I have enough for the cloth armor, so. It's giving me 62 AP at the moment. Once stacked, that's going to be 80. CDR right there.
with me. Okay.
Get back to the fight much more quickly than I can.
Ah.
So there. their Baron is gone. We actually don't have to rush. The only rush is to get out of their base before they're all up. Baron's down, Dragon's down, there are no objectives on the map, so things are gonna go quiet for a bit more than likely. How am I over here? Up to 76.
Let's find some friends.
I don't really need red buff. I'll ping to Ash, she can have it if she wants it.
Come play with me.
Could give it to Shiv.
Where are we going?
Sona. Okay, Sona's safe. No, she's not.
Let's find some friends.
She got headbutted over the wall. As well as max out the special rate. Not burning smite.
Let's find some friends.
And here we go.
Okay.
Come on. links my thoughts in the description, but that was a pretty nice moment.